Hey guys, it's Gordon Gaming back with another video, and today we are doing a lyric prank video. Well, I've already done the lyric prank video, and it was on my girlfriend. It was amazing. Well, for me, it wasn't that amazing, but I'm sure it's going to be amazing for you guys. If you enjoy the video, which I'm sure you will, please hit that like button. We are aiming for 30 likes today. Don't forget to subscribe also, and I will see you guys soon. Peace. Oh, okay. Why don't you think that anymore? No lies, no wrong. Boy, I must have been out of my mind. I have never lied to you. Question mark, question mark. Kiss, kiss, kiss. So when I think of the time that I almost loved you, you showed your Hold on, when you almost loved me, so you're saying all this time you haven't loved me? What the fuck? You just played me on. Thank God I blew it. I thank God I dodged a bullet. What? Why are you being like this? I ain't done nothing wrong. I'm so over you, so baby, good looking now. And then she sent this long thing, right. What, over me? Not long ago you were saying you loved me, all this and that, and now you're saying you never loved me. What the fuck is wrong with you, Riley? If you didn't want to be with me at the start, you should have just said instead of leading me on for 6 months. I actually can't believe you have done this to me, Riley. You of all people, you know what I have been through, and you do this. Do you know how much this hurts? Wow, this is how to piss your girlfriend off, guys. I actually thought you were different. Well, yeah, so did I. I wanted to be. I'm so through with that. Cause honestly, you turned out to be the thing I never. What do you want? What I do for you guys is unreal. Turned out to be the. You're not making any sense. Just stop talking to me. Are you fucking serious? This whole relationship has been a joke to you. You never cared, you never loved me, and now you're taking the piss. Leave me alone, you hurt me enough. What? Why would you be upset? You're the one that's doing this to me, and you have already said that. Stop repeating yourself and piss off. I don't want to see you ever again. So at this point, guys, I finally decided to tell her about the prank. Well, at the first I said, do you like Beyonce or even heard of her? So then she put, what? Yeah, I know who that is, but don't try and change the subject. So I thought she would have caught on by now, but obviously not. So then I decided to tell her the song and say the lyrics, and then she finally caught on. So after telling her the song lyrics, she finally caught on and said, for fuck's sake, Riley, why did you have to keep it going all this time? You dick, I thought you was being serious. Now I look like a rat twat. So then I replied with, say hi to YouTube. So she said, I'm going to kill you, and I said, I love you too, you know, as a romantic person I am. And anyway, guys, that is the last message with her. So if you enjoyed this video, guys, which I know she's going to, well, yeah. don't forget to subscribe, like I mentioned at the start of the video, and let's try and get this video to 30 likes. 30 likes is a lot, guys, and it will be well appreciated. And I will see you in the next video.